We're going to dig.
Dig starts with the letter D.
Yes, and we're going to find things that have buried.
You know, buried starts with the letter B.
Yes, and does it.